Hey everybody, it's Tatiana. Okay, so I'm advertising something new today. So I hope you like my shirt. It's a cardigan, but you can make it look like a really cool summer shirt. You don't have to wear anything underneath except for your bra. And you just let the bottom open like this. See, and you just let your belly show. I mean, if you're skinny, you know, and there's a lot of skinny people out there. So, you know, you're skinny and totally pulled off. Oh, like my BBG pair is so beautiful. Anyway. Anyway, so guess what I'm advertising today? Okay, my favorite winter thing. Awesome. And it's coming back in style because they're so sexy and everyone loves them. I mean, come on, if you don't love it, you're weird. Okay, so I'm advertising fur jacket. Okay, so fur jackets. Okay, I mean, this isn't real fur.
And pushed it down the stairs. I crashed my car into the bridge. I don't care. I love it. I don't care. I got this feeling on the summer day when you were.
I'm just so warm in this fur jacket, and it's like, what? Minus 50 outside. Oh my god, it's minus 50, and I'm so warm in this jacket. Oh, like, it's so hip. Oh. Bam!
I crashed my car into the.
So I hope you liked my advertising on a fur jacket. I mean, it's not real. It's not real, so it's not like I'm killing any animals. It's not like I'm killing any animals to wear that jacket. It's really good, obviously. I mean, if you are trying to be cool and you're wearing a real fur jacket, you're stupid. Because wearing real fur jackets is really stupid. Because you don't kill animals and wear them. You know, so, yeah, so, you know what, take my fashion advice, totally wear a fur jacket this winter. I mean, it actually, and I'm being serious, it's so nice. And even this little top thing idea, don't think people are going to call you a slut. If you think it looks cool, wear it, because that's what I'm doing. So, all you bitches can suck on this and sit on it and rotate. Yes, okay, so, yes, this is how I'm going to look. I dress the way I want to dress. I don't care if people need to call me a slut or a whore or any other word in the book, okay? I don't sleep with a whole bunch of guys. I'm a good girl. Okay, bye. I love you all.